Yo guys, welcome back to the channel, welcome back to Alex World. Hope you guys are doing great, I hope you guys are taking good care of yourselves. Now today we're going to be reacting to Antisocial by BabySantana and Slump6s. Now I'm excited to hear this because this is recommended and it's a new artist that I haven't ever actually heard of. Pardon me. So that part is really exciting to hear new artists on this channel. I'm sorry if it's not the usual ones, guys. I am uploading those still, so don't worry about that. I'm gonna bring some other type of videos onto this channel, but it's probably gonna be looking at 2022 when I bring those videos out, just purely because I'm just keeping a steady roll on reaction videos. 2022, I'm probably gonna be doing more broader my horizons, maybe do vlogs, or maybe even do some gaming videos for you guys, like walkthroughs, playing some scary games you guys recommend me, or anything like that. Or if you guys want to come and tune in with me to finish my back piece off, I have a big tattoo on my back, but I haven't finished it yet, so you guys could join me on that journey. But before that, we're going to just enjoy the reaction videos. Today we're going to react into, as I said before in the intro, Antisocial. Before we do, leave a like, subscribe to the channel, make sure you hit that notification bell. It's the three most important things on this channel to do. If you click on this video, like, subscribe, and turn on those notifications, it helps my channel get out there. I love you all, guys. Thank you for tuning in, and let's get into this video. I don't know what to expect, but I'm excited. Interesting beat. Bro, this beat is wildin'. Like, this beat is wildin', bro. Shout out to the producers up there on the screen. You can see right here. Put on my blitter, pull out my katana, I feel like seeing me. Me and just every week hit Benny Hunters and spit us a bet. She like, boy, you so fancy. I put on a drip in the fence, do the same. Now they hop on my wave like a bunch of chimpanzees. She said that she funny, yo, so I'ma switch it up for a second and put on some drill. If he's talking down on my brother, he gon' meet the wool. We gon' pop that boy just like a pill. Now I feel like think I just pull me a deuce. Now I'm off for the lean, I just cram me a seal. I call up on G, he peel up to your block and my ghost coming, guarantee you gon' get killed. I want my twin finna blow me a bag up and even they gon' cop a crib in Miami. I'm only 14, but I'ma blow up and as soon as I do, I'ma give me a grin. She tell me that I am the ghost, so I told her I know, baby girl, like, do you understand? She follow my IG, I follow the baddest. She came to my crib and she took off her pants. She asked me like, Tina, are you antisocial? And I told her, no, girl, I'm socially anti. I put on my hands and I put on my blitter, pull on my katana, I feel like seeing me and just every week hit Benny Hunters and spend us a bet. She like, boy, you so fancy. I put on a drip in the fence, do the same. Now they hop on my wave like a bunch of chimpanzees. They wanna get me, yeah, I know. I stay with a stick like I'm G.I. Joe. I told her that I wanna hit it again. She said, little six, you too damn bold. I did it once and made I can forget it. I got a fight, I make a nigga quitty. Charge his face, I have a nigga shitty. I lose away, I'm knocking on his feet. I'm staying with it, I got extensions. Stay with a shot, then I forget the mention. And she gon' put him in different directions. And she gon' put him in different dimensions. You was a student and I am the teacher, so I'm finna put his little ass in attention. Told her I'ma get her back and she texted me. Wow, this beat is like fucking crazy. This beat is crazy, crazy. I think there's like a bit of drill in there. I like it, just like the slight switch kind of flow. And he's still spitting, like, damn. I pop a perk and I still ain't diet. My pocket's fat, but I need a diet. Get it some money, nigga, you should try it. Got it suppressed and leaving them inside a room, but I've been feeling like the highest. That nigga lost, I think he needs some guidance. Step in the room and I'ma get behind it. No fatty walk, but I'ma go rewind it. I want my twin finna blow me a back up and even they go pop a crib in Miami. I'm only 14, but I'ma blow up and as soon as I do, I'ma give me a gram. She told me that I am the ghost, so I told her I know, baby girl, I do you understand? She follow my IG, I follow the baddest. She came to my crib and she took off her panties. She asked me like, Tina, are you antisocial? And I told her, no, girl, I'm socially. I put on my hands and I put on my blitter, pull on my katana, I feel like seeing me being just every week hit Benny Hunters and spend us a bet. She like, boy, you so fancy. I put on a drip in the fence, do the same. Now they hop on my wave like a bunch of chimpanzees.
Kids, nigga, go to the fucking Wendy's, dope. Before I turn this whole ride upside down, nigga, you talking to the big blood, nigga. Have my savages run right in this shit right now, nigga. Turn the fucking Wendy's.
That's a cool outro. I really like that. I'm gonna say, like, first impression of the song and the art is interesting. beat by far was fucking incredible. Like, that was one thing that really stood out for me, was the beat. Like, that was a gnarly, crazy beat. Other than that, like, I think I had to listen to a couple other songs by them, or just, like, individually, just to get used to it, but I liked it. It was an enjoyable experience. Definitely gonna check them out, whether it's on my own time or uploading more reactions of it, I don't know yet. But if you guys enjoyed the video, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and turn on those notification bells. And let me know down in the comment section down below if you want to react to more of it, more of these guys' songs. I'll be more than happy to. But other than that, peace, guys. I love you all. Take care. Bye. 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 Bye.